Hi, Adil. Thanks for joining us today. Could you please introduce yourself and Compass Plus?
Yes, good afternoon. My name is Adil Ahmed. I represent Compass Plus in Middle East and Africa. I've been with Compass Plus for almost more than 11 years. And as my title is concerned, I am a vice president and deputy managing director for Middle East and Africa, which covers most part of the Middle East, starting from the east side, Pakistan, and then going all the way from to the Middle East and Africa. Compass Plus has been in business for last 30 years, and our very much focus is in EFT solutions. That is our core business. We have two business models, which is that we are processors ourselves. We provide processing services to our clients, mainly in Europe side and then Russian territory. And then we also sell a solution in the license model to our client around the world. This gives a key advantage to our clients that they the solutions or the end products that they receive are already tested, not only in our quality assurance department, but also in our own production system, which in our data center, which is based, we have two data center. One is in UK and the other one is in Russia. So mm-hmm. That is a very, and that means less testing time when the new upgrades come, the less upgrades. So one of the reasons that most of our clients have the minimum downtime is due to these reasons that we have these two business models. Compass Plus has been providing, it's one of those organizations in the industry who provide end-to-end solutions, and then we can go and later on these solutions.
Thank you. That's a brilliant introduction and description of Compass Plus. So since we started talking about the products of Compass Plus, I think my next question is related to that, which is what are the problems of financial institutions that Compass Plus solves? And the second part of it is what are the capabilities that financial institutions look for while selecting a new payment platform?
Good, a very good question. Actually, the organization across the payment industry are facing unparalleled pressure to support digital banking solution. The challenges for our own product management team is to meet this ever-changing customer expectation and demand for digital solutions. Nowadays, most of the financial institution focus are to explore for technology vendors who can help to future-proof their business and replace their legacy system. Currently in the region, FIs, financial institutions are looking for payment platform that can meet their needs both for today and in the future. If you remember back 10 years or 20 years, and still there are organizations who are using a black box kind of concept of old systems where they could not do any changes without getting involved of the vendors and make any modification. Currently, the what financial institution wants their platform to be secure, innovative with fast deployment time. They want vendor independence. That is very important for them, which will result enable them to configure their platform themselves to meet their business needs and meet their, most importantly, meet their timelines to market their product. Therefore, the concept or the key strategy behind Compass Plus solution design always been to develop products that remove the limitations of surrounding the product line, customization, deployment. We provide a lot of APIs and a lot of tools for customers to customize their products and the way they want to do the business, not depending on how our solution is designed. So our solution help them to design their business according to their business and not according to what the solution is, which means less vendor dependency, which results for our clients to market their services much faster.
Thank you. Amazing. Next question relates to the strategy of the Compass Plus, which is what are the major products in your portfolio that generates the highest revenue slash interest in the industry?
Yeah, as I mentioned, indicated earlier, Compass Plus is one of the few organizations that provide end-to-end payment solution, platform solutions. We cover all the financial institution EFT requirements from acquiring issuing side or analytical solution perspective. So from on acquiring side, our product, flagship product, transactor manage POS terminals and management of POS terminals. We have also voice authorizations management, self-service terminal management. Definitely, we cover also internet banking. We have a full-fledged ATM management, of course, NDC, DGC, we support. We have a full-fledged payment gateway supporting Visa, MasterCard, Union International payments. We provide also e-commerce solutions from both issuing and acquiring side, which is also called 3D Secure. So we cover all the three domains. We also have on acquiring a merchant, full-fledged merchant management solution. On issuing, we provide card management solutions to manage the full cycle of card issuing and management, which includes credit, debit, prepaid, and virtual card, supporting major card schemes such as Visa, MasterCard, JCB, UnionPay International, American Express, Diner, and of course, regional card schemes that are currently being used in Middle East, Africa, country regions. In our product portfolio, we also support a complete card personalization solution. We support both centralized solution and instant issuing solution. Instant issuing solution is one of the most demanded solution currently as it enables our clients to issue and print personalized card at a branch or a remote site. In digital solution, we support internet banking and mobile banking. And of course, mobile payment solution. Our solution is called MobiCash. And MobiCash is the only mobile payment service in the market built for both acquiring and issuing side of the payment industry. MobiCash is attracting a lot of attention and is an innovative and universal payment services that offer a quick and convenient and secure way to pay of goods and services using smartphone. This payment service is based on integrated technology of online banking, e-payments, electronic bill presentment, and payment, and secure of e-commerce. In analytical solution, we have a fraud management solution. It is a rule-based fraud prevention and detection monitoring system designed to be flexible, easy for end users to configure the fraud detection rules independently. It supports online, offline detection with complex analysis of risk objects. It supports transaction flow analysis, alert generation, and notification system. It has a built-in risk management manager workflow, a very flexible and multi-hierarchy access right control, which is very important when it comes to fraud management systems.
Thank you, that's brilliant. And so next question is, what is the unique selling proposition of Compass Plus?
A good question. I think this is something that we normally always brag about. Definitely, we have two. One is Transaxis, which is our third generation payment platform. And of course, our highly skilled team of experts. Actually, we are the first EFT tech company that has developed the third generation payment platform built with innovation at the core. Most financial institutions do require innovation EFT solution as their core system. As their core system was built in late 80s and 90s, so the third generation innovative solution is key requirements now to manage integration issue, managing product features or functionalities which cannot be managed by their legacy system. Transaction is a modern SOA-based third-generation technology, award-winning, cloud-native, and future-ready. It was developed to challenge the world of legacy card-based infrastructure by providing financial institutions with an advanced system to help them build a revolutionary future-proof payment ecosystem. Internationally renowned payment specialist PayX, who rate the leading 20 global payment platform, described our platform as visionary. Unlike the majority of the systems in the market, TransAxis is not a card-centric. It is token-based. It is not cloud-ready. It is cloud-native, and it is not API-enabled. It is API-first. As such, it does not need to use expensive, chunky workaround integration or plug-in to trick the system into accepting non-cards transaction to move into the cloud, to realize the true power of APIs, and to do more, for example, adopt development OPS.
Brilliant, thank you. So if you could share the latest news about Compass Plus with Financial IT, please.
Well, Compass Plus is going through a very exciting phase of the growth with large financial institutions that, such as Millicard, Central Bank of Mongolia, Ecobank, and many others, which we cannot announce for time being, will be going live with Compass Plus as their technology partner within a few weeks, and have already gone live in last a month or so. Our team recently won a couple of awards, Best Retail Banking System Integration. One of our exit VP, Maria Nottingham, won a leadership award for building a universal processing center. And you know, there are too many good stories that will come soon in the press release.
Thank you. And so next question is more towards future look in terms of Compass Plus. What are the marketing and business strategy of Compass Plus going forward?
Well, as I said earlier, our strategy always have been to be innovative and to create solutions that will help our clients to run their business the way they want to run their business, not based on the technology. So we will continue to carry on our mission to prepare financial institutions for the future, move away from card-based system, create meaningful partnerships, making payment inclusive. Definitely more investment and focus in our digital banking solution, which is becoming a key requirement of the region.
Brilliant. Thank you, Adil, for your time.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Take care.